Last two questions. Do you think that resource-based economy and the Venus Project, for example, or the Zeitgeist movement provide an alternative structure where, as you say, perverse short-term incentives for maximizing profits will not end up making otherwise good people being forced to make bad choices?
It's pleasant ideas. When I read it, I think, gee, that would be nice. But there are many other suggestions about what would be nice. Can spin them off very
Any
quick.
Of your favorites?
Yeah, my favorite are the ones I talk about. Like democratic control of every aspect of social life, production, consumption, distribution, political representation, long way to go on that. And simply expanding the sphere of human and, in fact, animal rights. All of that's important. Ending, there are very specific things that have to be dealt with, which is why I'm not much interested in these kind of airy speculations. One of them we've talked about, it's the destruction of the environment, which is extremely serious. The other you mentioned, it's kind of a miracle that we've escaped a nuclear war, literally a miracle. And you can't expect that miracle to continue. So something quickly and urgently has to be done to eliminate this curse.
Yeah.